फेवरेट रेसिपी इज चिकन कैजरोल डिश. चिकन कैजरोल, दिस इज अ ब्रिटिश रेसिपी बट आई एम मेकिंग इंडियन स्टाइल. वेरी वेरी टेस्टी टेस्टी स्पाइसी चिकन कैजरोल. हाउ टू मेक अ चिकन कैजरोल, लेट्स स्टार्ट. चिकन कैजरोल हाउ टू मेक. टूडेज रेसिपी इज चिकन कैजरोल डिश. फॉर दैट दिस इज 500 ग्राम्स बोनलेस चिकन, कट एंड वॉश एंड किप्ट इट रेडी. टू पोटैटोस, वन आनियन, थ्री कैरेट्स, फोर टमाटोस, टू टेबल स्पून गार्लिक जिंजर कोरिएंडर लीव पेस्ट, द टेम्परिंग फोर टेबल स्पून कुकिंग ऑयल, वन टी स्पून कुमिन सीड्स, वन टी स्पून मस्टर्ड सीड्स, ड्राई स्पाइसेस टू टी स्पून चिली पाउडर, वन टी स्पून टर्मरिक पाउडर, टू टी स्पून कोरिएंडर पाउडर, वन टी स्पून कुमिन पाउडर, टू टी स्पून गरम मसाला पाउडर. अदर इंग्रीडियंट्स इज अ क्वार्टर कप काजू नट्स, टू स्मॉल पीसेस ऑफ बिरयानी लीव, स्मॉल पीस ऑफ टू पीसेस ऑफ सिनेमन स्टिक, फोर क्लोव्स, टू कड़मम पॉड्स, टू स्मॉल बे लीव्स. ऑल दीज थिंग्स आई एम गोइंग टू ड्राई रोस्ट विथ टमाटोज एंड आनियन, ग्राइंड इन टू पेस्ट एंड कीप इट रेडी. Also, potatoes, carrots, peel and cut into cubes and keep it ready. I put pan on stove, just added 1 tablespoon oil. Adding dry whole garam masalas. Now I'm adding onions. Just fry them onions until they become soft. Onions are soft. Now I'm adding 4 tomatoes. Just cook tomatoes also with the spices. Tomatoes also need to become a soft. Tomatoes also became a soft. So I'm going to switch off the flame and make into cool. I'm going to grind into paste and keep it ready. The same time I'm just frying cashew nuts. Cashew nuts I'm going to add to the tomato and onion paste and grind into together. Oil is becoming cold, so I'm marinating the chicken. 2 tablespoon garlic ginger coriander leaf paste, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon chili powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 2 teaspoon coriander powder, 2 teaspoon. I added all the spices and mixing nicely by hand. Garlic, ginger, chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder, cumin powder, salt. I put in 4 tablespoon oil, added 2 bay leaves, 2 cardamom pods, 2 cloves, 1 teaspoon each cumin seeds and mustard seeds. The tempering sheets are brown, so I'm frying the potatoes and carrots. Just fry few minutes. Potatoes are frying for 4 to 5 minutes. I'm just removing into the plates. I removed all the vegetables. Now same pan, I'm pouring my mix. I blend the mixture, all the onions and tomato, I'm pouring in the same pan. Just going to cook for 2 minutes. The spice masala is cooking for 4 to 5 minutes. It's done now. Took oil floating on the sides, flame. Now I'm adding chicken, marinated chicken. Now cook this chicken with these onion, tomato, spices for at least 10 minutes. First 1 minute high flame, then you cook on slow flame for 10 minutes. Chicken cooking 5 minutes. Now I'm adding this 2 glasses of water. This is water from my blender jar. See the consistency casserole, how you like it. Casserole should be little bit loose or thick gravy will be nice. So now chicken has to cook 20 minutes on medium flame. Adding 2 green chilies. It's cooking 15 minutes. Now chicken is cooked. Now I'm adding all the vegetables. Mix. Finally I'm adding teaspoon garam masala powder. Just mix and cook another 2 to 3 minutes more. The casserole dish is ready. The tasty spicy chicken casserole dish is ready. 2 cup of rice, a small rice cooker. I added 1 tablespoon ghee. I'm making simple jeera rice for my chicken casserole dish. You can add butter or ghee, anything. So my 1 tablespoon ghee is becoming hot. So I'm adding teaspoon cumin seeds. For that ghee, I added some little bit garlic ginger paste and 1/2 teaspoon salt. Just 1/4 teaspoon garam masala. Spices cooked, so I'm adding to the rice. Mix and cook. Switch on. The jeera rice will become ready in 15 minutes. Tasty spicy chicken casserole dish is ready. Switch off the flame. I'm going to dish out now. If you like this tasty chicken casserole dish, if you all like, please do not forget to like and share, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.